The Lord God said when time was full, he would shine his light in the darkness. He said a virgin would conceive and give birth to the promise. For a thousand years the dreamers dreamt and hoped to see his love. But the promise showed their wildest dreams had simply not been wild enough. The promise showed their wildest dreams had simply not been wild enough. The promise was love and the promise was life. The promise meant light to the world. Living proof Jehovah saves, for the name of the promise was Jesus. The faithful one saw time was full and the ancient pledge was honored. So God the Son, the incarnate one, his final word, his own son, was born in Bethlehem but came into our hearts to live. What more could God have given? Tell me, what more did he have to give? What more could God have given? Tell me, what more did he have to give? The promise was love and the promise was life. The promise meant light to the world. Living proof Jehovah saves, for the name of the promise was Jesus. The promise was love and the promise was life. The promise meant light to the world. Living proof Jehovah saves, for the name of the promise was Jesus. At last the proof Jehovah saves, for the name of the promise was Jesus.